mind when I left there. I mean, I had to have something to work.
Who told you that?
She did.
When they arrested her? When they arrested her?
No.
She said you could have the van? Is that what you're telling me? You can't assault him, madam. You have to return to his passport if you have the code 22. I'm also wanting $1,000 for the assault.
Police came by home and they came upstairs and arrested me and some of my grandchildren and my foster children.
I have a 1-year no contact order out for the youngster.
I never hit him. He hit me.
For drinking? She's now going through anger management?
He must have hit himself because the red mark on his...
TV tools, passport, silver coin, luggage, silverware, and my 1993 Chrysler. This isn't Christmas.
No, I don't.
You know that. You do understand that.
Yes.
What else? Go on.
My TV. She had my TV. She gave it to her son. We moved down this. She said, I'd like my TV back.
Can't happen. What's next?
I want all my power tools.
Doesn't happen. What's next?
The van. I'd like the van.
What do you mean, would like the van? And who's saying it's the van?
It's in her. But we sold my car at the time. I had a vehicle. We sold that to buy a van.
That would be somebody...
The fisk.
So